We've discussed this before. That's not what you're supposed to be playing.
I'm sorry, Croft. I just thought it would sound better if I...
If you're the composer... Unfortunately, Hazel, you're not. That's enough for this evening, everyone. You're dismissed.
The symptoms are looking like a potential TBI, okay? Now, we need to speak to an audiologist and run some tests.
Wait, I need to talk to you. Hazel!
Move. This is my spot. Up you get, darling.
But Hazel, don't do this. It's...
Erin. Tell this bitch to get out of my way.
How are you supposed to play?
Hazel, I need
Fuck
to...
you, Crofton.
Please, don't go. Hazel!
I'll write my own music then.
Hazel!
I can just go then. It's free entry, yeah?
You know, online there was a ticket you had to buy. £6.
Just give her a membership card.
Yeah? Do you want a membership? What's your name?
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
You know what, it's fine. I'll take care of it. Just let her in.
Okay.
Oh, thanks. Thank you very much, yeah.
Do you want me to explain the exhibition?
Sorry, I can't hear you.
The exhibit, do you want me to explain it?
Do you mind writing it down?
Are you deaf?
I'm deaf, yeah?
I'm deaf.
You're deaf.
We're both deaf.
Cool.
Like, I'll show you, like...
Oh.
Beth. What's your name?
I just think it could be the one.
The one?
To play my music. Nothing more. I just think I can trust him to get the notes right.
Sorry. About
what happened to you. What are you going to do now that you're... What are you going to do now that you're deaf?
Oh, I'm surprised you came.
Why wouldn't I come?
Dunno, just surprised, I guess.
New people aren't really my strong point.
Well, I'm glad I came.
So you want to fuck him then?
No, I just enjoy his company.
Yeah. Okay, so that's why you're with him 24/7. Yeah, because you just want help with writing your composition. Whatever you say.
So, why am I here?
I guess I just thought it would be fun.
How's the song going?
It's private. It's not finished anyway. What?
Should enter.
So, where are we going for drinks?
So, I've got exciting news.
Me too.
Really? Ladies first.
I left the orchestra. Oh. I got a new job.
Bread? You got new bread?
No. Job. Oh. You know, job?
Yeah, you've got a new job.
Job.
I'm really happy for you. Should we get some shots?
Yeah.
Oh, no, on me.
Also, I need to tell you something. I need to tell you something.
Sure, shots first.
I run you over.
What, is this some sort of sick joke?
No. I wish it was. I really wish it was. It was an accident. I didn't mean to. And I should have told you. I just didn't know how to tell you. I panicked and I drove away. And I shouldn't have driven away. But I rang the ambulance for you. I rang the ambulance and it was a complete accident. I didn't see you. I didn't see... I know. I panicked.
You are a coward. You're a fucking coward, Ed.
I tried to tell you. Every time I saw you, I tried to. I didn't know how. No, please. Please, I'm trying to explain. Hazel, no, please, don't go.
You don't tell me what to do. Do you know what my exciting news was? I was going to sit right there. And I was going to tell you. You know what? I trust you. Erin, how do you feel about playing my music for me? So here you go, Erin. Here's my fucking trust.
Wow, you look like shit.
So I finally got accepted into a show. Let's go celebrate.
No, okay. I can't just stop doing all my work to go have a drink, get, you know, pissed with you.
Fine, I'll just get drunk by myself then. Okay. Great friend.
Are you right?
Excuse me. I'm looking for my friend. She had a funky floral shirt. She's like this tall, green eyeshadow and
Yeah,
Santa
she's,
hat.
She was here about 10 minutes ago.
Ten minutes?
Yeah, about 10 minutes.
Hmm.
Anything else I can help you with?
Can you tell me where the toilets are, please?
Yeah, just through there. Okay.